Okay, that's the ammo to a 50 caliber black powder Hawken rifle. And we're going to fire it down range at a 5-gallon water jug and see what happens. So, keep watching. Awesome rifle. Pretty badass. And we're going to see how we load it. So you put your powder in, pre-measured amount. How many grains is that, Brian?
About 95 grains.
Running about 95 grains in there?
Yeah, for the first one.
And then they'll put a patch over it. It down in there. Tap it down good and firm on the powder. It's usually a good idea to always measure your stick. You see, he doesn't have one on his, but what you want to do when you're taking it, put a measurement on your stick with the right amount of powder, and that way you know you're always tapped down solid against the breech. Otherwise, you'll have a gap in there and you'll blow yourself up. Oh, that looks pretty good. Okay, now he'll put his probably a number 11 percussion cap. Basically your primer that ignites the powder charge. And that being done, we're ready to rock and roll. So keep watching for the smoke and roar. And we're going to be shooting that water jug right there, and should be some pretty cool effects going on. Keep watching.
Okay, he's gonna do set his triggers and okay, there's one. This thing has a hair trigger and we'll see what happens. Massive. Jeez, did that have some recoil?
A little bit of recoil there.
Wow. Good job. Badass firearm.
Kentucky long rifle.
Yep. Thanks for watching.
Double load.
Okay, another round. I'm going to get back for this one. Jesus. That was a load. Whoa.
My ears ringing on that one.
That's crazy. Wow. All right.
Okay.
Pretty massive.
I'm going to give it a shot. Here we go. 150 grains. Make sure you tamp your rifle down good. Get the ball in your patch. Good to wet him. Pull out the rod. And get started. Pull out good. cap on. Ready to rock and roll.
Alright, setting my triggers. Ready to fire.